The crew are now in Pingtan County, Fujian Province. This area is known for the Immortals Well and the Stone Village. And a trip to the county also won't be complete without taking in a shield dance show, talking to fishermen who live in a stone village, and of course taking a cruise out to sea. You're watching the series Along the Coast. Pingtan County is made up of 126 islands off Fujian's eastern coast. Pingtan Island is the fifth largest island in China and the largest in Fujian province.
在这地势险特，既有平缓的沙滩，也有嶙峋的怪石，既有一望无际的大海，也有云雾整日缭绕的高山。而这一次呢，我是通过后面的这个大桥来到平潭的。这座大桥是在2010年建成，在此之前，人们如果要从对面的福清市到这里来，只能够是通过轮渡的方式。那如果要碰到台风的话，这是一个非常冒险的方式。可是现在，我们可以自由的从对岸到这里来。这次我们的行程就从这儿开始。
The Pingtan Strait Bridge is 5,000 metres long and was opened to traffic in November 2010. Before 2010, people travelled between Pingtan and Fuching by ferry, but dangerous weather conditions and the limited capacity of the boats made a bridge essential. Now it only takes a 20-minute drive over the bridge to cross this stretch of sea. The bridge has turned this isolated island into a treasure house. Although it's winter, the air here is warm and humid. We see long stretches of beach and beautiful reefs along the way. The total land area of Pingtan County is over 370 square kilometres. The total sea area is over 6,000 square kilometres. There are about 130 islands and 650 named reefs within the county's boundary. And right now, the crew is in one of the scenic spots. Water erosion over millions of years has carved these rocks into extraordinary shapes. One rock looks like an eagle catching a rabbit. Another looks like a frog emerging from the water.
这一处仙人井应该说是典型的海蚀风貌。下面最先形成的应该是那三个小洞，虽然我们现在看上去它狭狭长长的，但要形成，不知道要经过了几十亿年的时间，非常的漫长。然后海水慢慢的往里面冲刷的过程中，把这样一口井的井底给侵蚀掉了，然后井口部分慢慢的往下塌陷，又不知过了多少年才形成了我们现在眼前所看到这口深井。 它的力量非常的大，据说在大潮的时候，外面的海浪冲刷进来的时候，可以形成高达30米的一个像喷泉似的这样的海涛，非常的壮观。The
Immortals Well is a natural limestone cave. It's 40 meters deep and nearly 50 meters in diameter. Seawater rushes into the well through the two holes to cause turbulent sprays that produce a ringing sound.
我觉得在这个地方特别能够感受到大海的力量，因为外面一望无际的是台湾海峡，看着好像非常的平静，可是大海的力量全部聚集在这样一口深井当中。当我们站在这儿的时候，好像可以听到它从深口涌出来的一种吼叫声，非常的有威慑力。Not
far from the Immortals Well is another typical corrosion formation, the stone sails.
我要乘坐这艘船。
然后到中央的一个小岛那里去，因为那儿有这里非常典型的一个海石的景观，是石帆。远远的我们可以看到那里有两颗巨石竖立在那儿，现在可能不太清楚，因为逆光是剪影，而且前面有很多的船只啊。但是待会我们近距离接触的时候，会发现那个石头非常的壮观。现在就要登船。
In the glow of dusk, they are certainly charming. We can see many freighters lying at anchor. In recent years, many residents of Bintan Island have bought freight boats to transport goods. But with the Chinese New Year coming, many boat owners have come back to be with their families. The stone sails stand tall and mighty, jutting out of the sea. They are, in fact, the largest columns of granite formed by marine erosion. Over the course of geological history, the sea has slowly eroded these granite columns one layer at a time. And this is the result. The sun is beginning to set and it will soon be totally dark. There are many other beautiful sights for them to see tomorrow. Early the next morning, they arrive at the county seat of Bintan. Bintan's downtown core is very different from its quiet coast. It's bustling with noise and activity. About 130,000 people live in the county town, and due to its wavy terrain, motorcycles are the main means of transport.
Yeah. 是这个吗？这是这个吗？
是这个东西啊？这是什么？
十来亿多吗？那个吗？
咸食。
哦，还真是，这里又有一个咸食蒸的，每颗是多少钱？
1块，1块。
哦，每颗是1块，就这个东西是吗？
对。
This is a special kind of pastry popular in Pingtan. It's a kind of steamed dumpling made of potato flour and seafood stuffing. Many people know that Pingtan is famous for its seafood, but very few know that it's also a big producer of sweet potatoes because of its ideal climate. The pastry made with these two ingredients is a favorite among locals.
Oh, yeah. 不做成圆形的了，因为不管做成什么形，拿起来都是不规则的，太黏了。嗯，
弄羊毛，人家羊毛糯的，这还要用这肚子。
哎，很好吃，那个外面的皮就粘得像年糕一样。我第一次吃这种，就是用地瓜粉做皮，然后黄黄的，这样把它当那个面粉包出来的东西。
一样是鸡块啊，这外是溜的。
嗯，好吃，老板。
Mr. Lin owns the store. He says all the families in Pingtan can make the snack, but as it's very time-consuming to make, many people prefer to buy it instead. Locals have nicknamed it.Good luck food.
取了一个很吉利的名字，叫“大运转”，是吗？
它有一种甜点的扁扁的那种，
它有天堂，是有人跑的，那是什么样的东西？
那是市场上面的，不是。
这家没有，是吗？
不是我们这里。
时代运转，天堂吃一个美食，还可以跑着这么多的好运气，真的是不错。天哪，问题是已经粘的夹不起来了，什么时候运转呢？
Wanting to try the special snack called Everlasting, the reporter follows the store owner's directions to a local market nearby.
天哪，这个地方真的是只能用人生韵味来形容，太多！而且你听见了吗？在菜市场里面居然还有叽叽巴巴的声音。走了一段以后，这经常就是会形成一个交通堵塞，这一车子都直接开到市场里面来了。然后看到就是一些买菜的人，然后看他们那个大头盔，都是挤不出来的。是不是？
The snack's skin is made of potato flour and it's stuffed with peanuts and sugar. Its real name is fried dumpling, but the locals gave it a nickname in the hopes of bringing good luck. She says she makes the snacks every morning at the market. All location sales are made on the spot, and she usually sells them out before noon. This just goes to show how much the people of Pingtan love the special snack, and they gave two of the snacks lovely nicknames to express their wish for a better life. Shan Min Chan Village is home to the Shield Dance Show, and it's also where you can ask fishermen about the mysterious Stone Village. You're watching the series Along the Coast. Bintan County not only has beautiful natural scenery and delicious snacks, it's also famous for its folk art. One popular show is the Shield Dance, which evolved from a battle array created by the legendary Chi Ji Guang. Chi was a famous army commander who battled Japanese pirates along China's coast. In ancient times, before battle, soldiers had to practice using their shields, and gradually a folk dance was developed from this military drill. The dancers imitated soldiers forming battle arrays to conduct single, double, and triple combat attacks. As the performers here take to the stage, the atmosphere of an ancient battle takes shape. But of course, this is just a show. The villagers practice the dance as a form of exercise and to mark special occasions. The dancers are always in a happy and relaxed mood when they're performing. There are many female dancers in the show, and they're also local villagers. There's a legend about a woman who took part in shield combat array drills during the Ming Dynasty to fight against Japanese pirates. It's said that a female general led the villagers in driving out the Japanese pirates, and that soon after, women in the village all began practicing shield combat. Learning these movements isn't as easy as it looks. This movement looks simple, but it's not easy for beginners. It takes years of practice to perform the dance well. A short dance troupe was set up in 2010, and at that time most of the men had left the village for work, so it was difficult for them to get together to practice the dance. However, they always managed to return home to practice. As they perform the shield dance, the locals demonstrate their bravery and ardor. Another interesting feature of this village is its stone houses. The houses in this village look very different from other villages along the coast, as these houses are big and sturdy but low. They've been built with volcanic rock from the nearby mountain. Li Nitai, who has just finished his part in the dance, offers to give them a tour of the village.
最早的时候啊，有倭寇吧，有倭寇进化嘛，进化我们就是一个穿过这个小小的，因为光线一个光线就是不会往外面照，好像是
外面看的，不容易被倭寇发现，
不容易被发现，一发现你看到哪里有灯光灯火啦什么啦，他就上岸了，
上岸了
就上岸了。
不容易被他们在海上发现，
就是他一到上面，他一早看到哪里有灯火，他就上岸，肯定就
是搜掠抢劫的，就找这个岸上哪一片，
岸上哪一片有灯光，他肯定有居住的人，
是吧？
他就搜掠抢劫，就这样。
所以每家每户，只要把窗户做小一点，就是把这个光源少放出来，整个这一片村庄就会显得暗一些。
是
哦，是因为这个原因啊。
During the Ming and Qing dynasties, Japanese pirates ran rampant in this region around Pingtan. They would come out to the shore and conduct raids whenever they saw lights from a village. For this reason, the locals built houses with small windows to give off as little light as possible. All the stone houses here were built nearly a century ago, and now no one lives in them. Li Nitai takes the crew to a new residential area in the village where his family lives in a three-story house.
这个房子就现在还没有装修是吧？
没有装修。
盖了多长时间啊？
12年。
盖了十二年。 那是从什么？2000年开始盖的。
两千年。
8月份开始盖。
然后什么时候搬进来住的？
11月，农历11月18。
哦，就当年就搬进来了。那现在算是完全盖完了吗？
不会，不是。
不是、啊。
还没有。可是我看你那个三层上面已经封顶了呀。
封顶还可以呀，有些还可以盖呀。
再盖上去。哦、上
去你们这边就是都流行那种，就是如果要是有钱再往上继续盖。
可以。
It's hard to imagine that a family could live in an unfinished home for 12 years. But this is quite normal for many families here. When they have some extra money, they either add more floors to their home or invest in a business.
那平时这三层你用来干嘛呢？
以后如果儿子结婚的时候啊，我们可以装修一下给他，是吧？是这样，
是，就是上一辈人都是这样，已经为下一代全部都想好了。
是啊，我要本来还要给他想好，我最好再给他盖一栋最好，有这样想。可是，
那你有两个儿子，
两个儿子应该要盖两栋吧？
再加一层。来，哇，这个就是小阳台了。好看哦，全都是这种石料是吗？
就是这种石料。
你看现在大哥他家里面还储备这么多石料，看来还有往上继续盖的这个想法哈。
有这种想法。嗯，
那边就是看到一些村子原来的样子哈，然后这边就是一些村子现在的新面貌了。
现在就是新面貌。
Mr. Lim is working at a tunnel construction site. The people of Pingtan are well known for their hard work and courage in the face of risks.The men of Pingtan spend most of the year away from home, leaving their wives to take care of the house and children.
就是男人到外面去闯，女人待在家里管一点家事，
管点小孩，
小孩啦，做家务啊，搞一点把家庭管理好。家庭，男人不管家，只管赚钱。
那大哥，你现在算是回到这个村子了？
是。
现在不需要出去打隧道。
有明年春节过后
还要出去啊？
不出去不行啊！嗯，没有，每年都要出去啊，嗯，是吧？都要打工啊，打工就没有生活了。嗯、
On top of his construction job, Mr. Lin has also invested in ocean shipping. But the 2008 global financial crisis dealt a heavy blow to shipping industry investors.
2008年到现在，海上运输影响非常大，真的非常大。
哦，就还是
基本上平坦的。台上又是投资的，没有什么收入，嗯，都是搞亏本生意的呀，
是吗？
都是亏。我比如说我投资了50万，嗯，5年了，嗯，没有拿钱回来，就投资搁在那里，就看到两艘船在那边跑，说不定船还没看到，是吧？就别人去帮忙打理，啊，他自己呢在家里也不行啊，要去外面打工。
那那时候你什么心情啊？
那没办法，已经好像已经习惯了吧？啊？
嫂子是不是那时候觉得挺没有安全感的？
那这几天也习惯了啊，对。
就是不管是赚到钱的时候，还是没有赚到钱，都是一颗就是随遇而安的心。
随遇而安，没办法了，已经好像就别人打理，就相信别人了。嗯，
我觉得就是。嫂子经常说习惯了，然后大哥经常说没办法，没办法。但是我觉得这并不是一种消极，就从他们的这种，我觉得从你们那个态度当中，我学到了很多的东西。就可能有的时候真的就像在大风大浪当中一样，就顺着他那个波浪走，也许是最好的方法。嗯，
就是这样。
Mr. and Mrs. Lin have a straightforward attitude towards life. It's not just them; other residents in Pingtan have the same attitude.They are brave in the face of challenges, know how to enjoy life, and work very hard. This attitude toward life has made them tough yet peaceful at heart. They take a ride on an inter-island ferry to a small island to see how locals live. They get on board the Strait to get a sense of how fast Pingtan is developing. You're watching the series Along the Coast. Pingtan County has 126 islands under its administration, but just 2 dozen of them are actually inhabited. The crew is going to Xiaoxiang Island, the smallest, to see what kind of life people lead there. This ferry makes three rounds a day. As it's the end of the year, many people are coming back home, so the ferry is crowded with people and packages. It takes 15 minutes to get to Xiaoxiang Island, which is located to the northeast of the county town. The island covers an area of about 0.48 square kilometers and has a population of more than 2,000. The roads on the island are very narrow, and there are no vehicles on them. So the question is, where do the islanders find their drinking water?
现在我们要跟这个方大爷一起去山上看一看。其实这个小岛呢，它整个的海拔也就是75米，所以所谓的山上其实也就是一个高坡。然后这个山上有一口当地人打的井，据说这个井里的水呢是水质非常的好，供整个小岛的居民使用饮用水的这样一口井。Mr.
Fang is the caretaker of the island's water system. He says that even though Xiaoxiang Island is far from the mainland, it has abundant amounts of underground water. Local residents dug two wells here in the 1970s, and they've gotten water from them ever since.
This井看上去跟一般的井不太一样啊，一般都是好像一口井望到底了以后，觉得只有一小滩井水，但是这个好像它井口挺小的，里面但是还是挺宽的，而且好像这还有一口井。
In the past, the locals fetched water from this well using buckets on shoulder poles. But a water tower has now been built, and it sends water to every house in the village.
<音>先洗手的时候就感觉这个水好温啊，特暖。哦，真的是淡淡的，一点都不咸。里面深再深了一点，那个水还会热。还会更热哈，就越接近深处的水越热是吗？对对。1978年11月。 其实这个上面的字，因为它是这样标进去的，然后如果不拓的话，有一点模糊。我隐约只可以看到有治国，是，然后有脱困，就是脱离贫困。
对对对。
然后得把眼睛给眯起来才看得见。
还有饮水思源，
是
饮水思源。小翔，这个小岛真的非常的小，我们在上面大概只待了两个多小时，只是粗略的去探访一下他们的生活。像平潭呢这样的小岛还有很多很多，我们走过的这一个只是一个小小的代表，因为它是最小的。可以感受到在这个小岛上，虽然麻雀虽小，但五脏俱全，但是他们所有的这个生活啊，海上的一些作业方式，还有包括生活的一些方式，可能都可以代表其他的一些岛屿。现在我们马上就要乘船回到平潭了，大概15分钟的时间就可以到那边。其实他平时的这种生活靠这种轮渡还是非常方便的。
The former ferry was an outdated model. The new one, the Strait, is equipped with very advanced facilities. The Strait began operation on November the 30th, 2011, and now people can travel on this boat from Pingtan to Taichung in only 2.5 hours. The Strait is very different from other passenger ships. Its bottom part is almost hollow, making it look like it's suspended over the water. Captain Li Fung takes the crew to the ship's bridge, and we see that the equipment inside is highly automatic. Captain Lee says that the Strait can go as fast as 50 nautical miles an hour. It is in fact one of the fastest roller wheel passenger ships in the world. It can go that fast because its hull is built entirely of aluminum alloy, which is very light. The design of the hull is also very advanced.
所以我们这个船有一个特殊的名字，叫做双体穿浪型。
穿浪型。
穿浪型，对，它并不简简单单的是普通的那种双体穿，它的穿浪就体现它这个设计的这个前面这个非常尖利，然后在这个两个片体之间上拱的这个地方，这个上拱的非常高，这样让海浪在这种上可以没有阻碍的通过。哦。所以呢，产生的阻力完全是只有这两个片体，这两个片体。它所谓穿浪，就是我们这个船在高速航行的时候，它这个船体设计的这个线型可以让这个船整个抬升起来。我们重载的时候应该接近3.4米的吃水，
就说不会影响它的速度。
3.4米的吃水，我们如果全速的话，它会自动抬升，只剩下半米在水里。嗯，所以阻力非常小。
基本上那就很像那个汽车在地面上行驶了。
对，
它是一艘船在海面上行驶。
对，所以。
Not only can the Strait go very fast, it also has a very large capacity.With the roller wheel device, it can carry passengers and vehicles. Captain Lee takes the reporter to the vehicle deck for a look. The space here can accommodate 206 cars.
This is what I said, it can be raised. This part is all, including the back. Each row is 3 pieces, total is 9 pieces. When it's raised, this area can reach 4.35 meters of height. Cargo cars can reach it.所以这个就是也提供一个灵活的装载方案，你需要装载更多的大型卡车升起来，需要装载更多的小汽车降下来就可以。
看上去那么大的一块天花板，现在就非常轻巧地把它给升起来了。
Captain Lee says that because of these advanced ships, people in Taiwan and on the mainland can take their cars with them to drive around. In fact, businessmen from Taiwan often commute to the mainland with their cars. The strait is sailing away towards the sea. The people here came up with the idea to build the strait, and they managed to put it into operation within just 1 year, a real testament to their courage and diligence. With this kind of spirit, they'll surely have an even better life in the future.
平潭人做什么事都喜欢好一个好彩头，如今这里已经被设立为平潭综合实验区，这对他们的命运来说或许会是一个转折点，所以我们也要祝愿他从此时来运转，好运历久天长。
洗刷了千年沧桑，才展现你向前的力量。海风吹化了千年的冰霜，才重现你停止的脊梁。多少目光把。 你是赤子眷恋的故乡，多少双手把你开创，你是播种梦想的。